ngiyajabula kakhulu kube nani ngakwazi kuzethula ukuthi mina ngubani nalo nomunye azethula ukuthi yena uba
mina igama lami nolwazi ngokakanxele
ngumukeliwe jili
umukeliwe jili ngiyaphila ke umphethe kanjani uJesu
ngiyaphila mama uJesu right
uJesu right yebo yebo nolwazi
yebo siphethe kahle
yebo khona le lesidlaniso kambe kuthi ubani angazi wayenzani kuthuthotho kodwa khona ke kade sixoxa nabo ke esho ukuthi ke wena ufike nini eMount Incarnation Ministries
angikhumbuli unyaka kodwa ngikhumbula igrade engangenza I was doing a grade 5
okay then wasusindiswa nini
ngasindiswa a year after ngifika khona
cabanga wayemncane kanjani ke ufike nini ebandleni and then wasindiswa nini
ngafika 2014 ngenza grade 8
okay
ngasindiswa no ngafika 2015
okay
ngasindiswa 2014 so mina nokhazini wami kuzama sabangane wami
okay
so khona ingoma isayazi eSpanish nje sasifuna ukuyazi ngilanguage and then the next time ngimbona uzama kwakufanele siqhudelane thubo yazi kangcono ingoma
okay
so ngiyafika ekhaya ngithi zama singazi ingoma uzama ungungwe ingane ekhaya uthi ungasayiphatha nje indaba manje ngiyafika sicomtshela wangilelisa enye i-audio yini intombazane yathi yabona izulu zihoko ngathi
it was amazing even when you ufika esontweni you were tiny. It's amazing because as young as you are waqala wathi mina ngifuna ukuba yiasha I want to do something at church athi sibukeke la unolwazi ukuthi ke she was doing umatric wakhe kwi class ka 2020 and then just to look ukuthi how was it and then until kuze kufike ama results akho ka
ekuqaleni kwakuthusa because kuzenza ke itori ukuthi matric I mean impilo yakhe sizoqala manje after matric yabo mina manje sisho ukuthi uphasa kahle but it's not going to be easy there's a lot umsebenzi mningi and I pressure inkulu so you try it was so hard waiting for our results and then we were all cuz sonke sasazi ukuthi we went through sibhale kanjani so it was okay cuz sasazi ukuthi okay we did our best whatever izophuma kungamandla ethu
usuyichazile kancane ke emukeleyo jili mhlawumbe if ungaqala ukuthi ibe njani ijourney yakho mhlawumbe yokukholwa until this far mhlawumbe uma uyibuka empilweni yakho
okay mina because ngafika esontweni like after sengisindisiwe
yabo
bese nginayo i foundation kuba ni personal relationship no Jesus
okay
but beyikhona lento ukuthi ikhaya anginalo
okay
because ngangibuka any program channel 341 okay fine it is from the Jesus so I have to say ukuthi obviously ukuthi it's not the same yabo ukuthi angeke ngibe nokugqoza enginalo njalo yabo ngihleze ngidinga revival
okay I understand
so ngiyangisiza ile nto isho mama ukuthi ngisho noma kuthiwa awi khondoni iact ukuthi umuntu abe double minded nomuntu awe ebekhola yabo noma awise nabanye abantu but akahlale sonke ngiyibona ukuthi nje there five things ezenza i faith yakho ukuthi ikhule number 1 is ukufunda iBhayibheli number 2 ukuseva esontweni yabo because sometimes bebhenge ngifunde ngizonqena but because mele ngesontweni yabo kamthathi ngizo excuse akumphathi bani phathi bamphathi ukuthi angizincane vele ngiyenze ngibalekele yabe jump so ngiyesentweni another thing ukuthi
sikumisa ngiyathanda lelo because it will motivate abantu abasha abaningi ukuthi really ekugcineni kosuku to serve in a church it helps because abanye they just see no need but now musoshi ukuthi lokho kukwazi ukuthi kukubuild konke kuyinsiza zokwenza ukuthi ukukhola kwakho kungafade ukukhola kwakho kungapheli ukukhola kwakho kuhleze kumile nawe kube khona lento enye noma lenenye ngacisha but lenenye isehlezi ukuthi kulangazelise so that moment ke la se pronouncer khona kuthiwa you are Miss Adams ngiyazi ukuthi se usuhambe waze wayiqeda indaba kodwa mina ngisane mbuzo phakathi ukuthi ke that moment ukupronouncer nje ukuthi it is you who is Miss Adams 2018
yes ngaba ngajabula bo
yes
but I feel like abantu bangijabulela manje